Every bite makes me prouder, Homer. Don't stop, Dad. You need this. You're a little too good at this, Dad. Gross, but impressive, Dad. You're a human garbage can, Dad. Homer, you're what this contest is all about. Oh, what a surprise. More little murderous clowns. This guy may be a supervillain, but he dresses like a loser. Aren't fat guys supposed to be tons of fun? Give up! I know I should be scared, but I just can't get past the bow tie. Hey, not cool. Clowns are supposed to entertain, not swarm. More Krusties. I'm both starstruck and terrified. Here they come again. To calm myself down, I'll just picture them naked. Great, now I'm covered in little blue hairs. Oh, I should have saved one and had Krusty sign it. Those mini Krusties were only small in size, not in viciousness. As scary as that was, it was a pretty good workout. The bigger they are, the harder they fall, I hope. Wow, his butt's even bigger than Homer's. Hey! Not cool! Hey! Suck him, Dad. Suck everybody. Bite me, if you can. You couldn't carry Homer's barf bag. Bart won. Loser, nothing. That's gotta hurt. Walk it off. Booyah! There's more where that came from. Tough luck, Fatty. You're fired. It just keeps getting worse. That's a good shape for him. What you got, America Land? And away we go! Open sesame! Is anybody home? Not bad, for a girl. Nice fighting, sis. Way to go! Awesome work, Lise! Are you sure you're a pacifist? You go, girl! Let's rock this mother! Time to get this party started! Warriors, come out and play! Log this! You smell worse than my dad! Booyakasha! I hate adults! You're 12 pounds overweight! Timber! The one, the only, the Bartman! Chalk one up for El Barto! What is this, the 80s? You older players should like this. No, this is just like that game my mom likes. Oh man, this game is from caveman times. Sometimes you just can't beat a classic. Another page, radical! I got all kind of pages, yeah! Whoa, it's a blast from the past! These must be the slaves. What a bummer. Wow, glad I'm not one of these guys. Hey, it's the guys from Madden! Your pixels are mine. Say hello to Bart Starr. Back of the line, linebacker. Tell Madden I'm coming for him. Play action fake. In the pocket. Touchdown! That helmet won't save you. That's it, Lise. Suck it to him. Look, everybody, that's my sister. Wow, Lise, this is impressive. I probably came out of the same mom, Lise. Hey, I think that's Frank. That's either a really hairy guy or it's that ape. I hope there's a princess up there and not just stupid Frank. We're coming, Frankie! Don't let the ape scare you, Professor! Think happy thoughts, Frank! The super team is on the way! The first page! Awesome! Hey, it's the fighters from Punch Fighter 2! I know all your moves! Why would a football player want to tackle someone? Oh boy, I hope my health bar is ready for this. It's cool. They're only 5 times bigger than us! Karate! I am so tearing your spine out! Attack, attack, attack! Fight power! Hadouken! I'll beat you Shaolin style. Here's an offensive tackle. I hear your tight end is a wide receiver. Maybe you should be in special teams. I'll Joe Theismann you, jerk. You've been rendered. Insert another coin to play again. Game over. Not for me, for you. Come back when you have better AI. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Knock the bits out of them, Lise. Now I know how my poop feels. Oh my gosh, I think I just warped. Oh man, I'm getting vertigo. Hey, this is a pretty big level. Whatever you do, don't trip. So this is where game cartridges are assembled. Boring. Yes, the blood room. The sexiest department in all of video games. Marketing. Oh, I'm gonna have to jump barrels, I know it. Interstellar nerds. Back off, space wads. Kiss my yellow butt. In your face, aliens. Yes. See ya, wouldn't wanna be ya. Why does every game have so many aliens? This is worse than gym class. Stubby legs, don't fail me now. Let's do this thing. Hasta la vista, alien scum. Humans rule, aliens drool. Screw you. Eat my shorts. You're not so tough. You hug your mama with those tentacles? I hate you. Get bent. He shoots. He scores. No one mourns your death. Man, that was cool. How you like me now? This is so cool. Aloha means you suck. Zip, zap, zing. Way to go, Homer. Dad, you got game. Nicely done, fat man.
We gotta turn off those fires.
Great, more 70s nostalgia.
They look like invaders from space.
This thing sucks, literally.
I'd rather just get killed, thank you.
Pressure pads, my favorite video game cliche.
Whoa, this junk is gnarly. You're a yokel, Cletus.
Nice violence, Dad.
Hit first, think later. Bartman to the rescue.
I love China, the food and the dinnerware.
Australia, land of kangaroos and their pouches.
Mexico, where the mice are speedy and the food is delicioso.
Ew, France, what smells worse, its cheese or its citizens?
Italy, where noodles are called pasta and pasta is called super pasta.
Woo, America, home of hamburgers and dumb presidents.
Cool, Scotland, I've never been to Africa.
Germany, just like Hogan's Heroes.
Whoa, this room would be a great place for a skate park.
This place is amazing. Someone did their research.
I assume they're digging in the right place. I should look up César and Ugolin. I wonder where the village souvenir shop is.
The French have a right to be rude to us. Amélie should have won Best Picture.
Oh, it's weird having Grandpa drive and not being worried that he'll fall asleep.
You know, this war is taking up the better part of our afternoon.
At least in Vietnam, they had some cool music.
World War II is even scarier than Nelson.
It's so cool to see Grandpa when he was still young and active. I'm glad I'll never get old.
Note to self, never join the army.
I hope I get to meet Zelda.
Zelda!
To think some nerd built all of this. I gotta remember to steal a bunch of stuff here. Sometimes I feel like I'm an alien.
Whoa, check out this awesome crib. This place rocks.
Come on, let's do something.
Dad, can I have a spaceship for my birthday?
With all this equipment, you'd think games would be better.
Why do you marketing people only just show cutscenes and commercials?
Marketing guys are why video game magazines are so terrible.
Maybe marketing money should go into making better games.
Looks like Sea Captain's the catch of the day.
Here come the dolphins. Watch out, they look angry. You dolphins stink like krill.
What's gotten into you guys?
I wish I'd listened on more field trips.
Remember, all dolphins are evil killers.
Why did mankind conserve you?
Damn it, they've learned to use tools.
Yeah, in your face. I mean beak.
Sweet, dolphins go the way of the dinosaur.
Suck on that, sea loser.
Dolphin zero, dumb kids one? Which comes after zero?
I win, you lose.
Bart is the greatest dolphin murderer of all time.
They're wrecking the mall. Where will I loiter as a teen?
Stupid aliens, why can't they destroy the school?
Oh, dolphins are way smarter than a dumb idiot like me.
Nice fishy, huge fishy.
What could a dolphin have against a person?
Dolphins have guns? Cool.
Hey, man, we're all citizens of the same Earth, right? Easy.
You're supposed to be attacked by us, not attack us.
Hey, they're shooting. Shooting projectiles.
Where'd they get those awesome guns?
Make like a whale and beach. Come and get it, sea creeps.
I hope you get caught in a six-pack holder.
I'm gonna plug your blowhole.
Thar you blow.
Hey, porpoise, kick my porp ass!
Hey, what do you have against the Bart man?
Who taught you to shoot?
Who?
You messed with the wrong human.
Come over here and fight like a dolphin.
Yeah, squeak you too.
Dolphin power is no match for kid power.
And that bumper sticker told me to save you.
Hey, seagulls, dinner is served.
I'm gonna put your skeleton in my locker.
I'm gonna sell you to the Japanese to make you into weird sushi.
Way to kick dolphin butt, Lisa. Do they have butts?
Great job, Lise. Just don't teach me anything about them.
Lisa, this must really be hard for you. For me, no problem.
2, 4, 6, orpus, Lisa creams another porpoise.
Lisa, you're really good at this violent stuff.
It's working, Lise. Keep doing that, Lise. Kill, kill, kill.
Top of the whale, Ma.
We're at the pier. I've got to get a caricature of me rollerblading.
An old man showed me his junk under the boardwalk. You know, like tin cups, old lamps.
Junk.
I totally barfed on a ride here once.
Use your pagan power to flick them, Lise.
Flick the dolphins right in the dorsal fin.
You know what dolphins hate?
Flicking.
Here's a hint. Blick the blowfins with your blue to bland.
Ew, mini clown corpses.
That burns!
Pain hurts.
I found a bug in my caramel apple here once. If I was a sea turtle, I'd shed my shell and show everyone my turtle parts.
What do you call an octopus with 7 arms?
I don't know either.
I wish this aquarium had one of those bubbling treasure chests.
An aquarium? Oh no, this level is educational!
Got it. Cheating rules. I'm like Spider-Man in a Batman costume.
Beat down!
It ends here.
I alone am great.
You're no Lynn Swan. You squish the space octopuses. Nobody kills aliens like my dad.
You know, when the British say bloody, it's an abbreviation for by her honor. Look, I love blood, but this is a lot of blood. You know who would love this room? A vampire. You smell. Ooh, check out all the cool games. Come on, I want to kill something. I can't wait to tell Milhouse about this place. This place is scary and awesome. I miss my lucky red hat. How's it going, Tons of Fun? Not so close, Mom. You're embarrassing me. Let's do this. Flame on. Finally. Kick ass. Bart's back. Here I come. Man, I'm bored. Ugh, waiting sucks. Tell me what to do. So, we've got 4 key cards. Big whoop. What do we do now? So, we've got 4 super lame key cards. What now? Whoa, this guy is like Richie Rich, except straight. I'm Bart Simpson, but who the hell is my creator? Wow, with this much money, I'd score all the honeys. These sculptures make me uneasy. Go chase an ambulance. Battling with lawyers, it's every scofflaw's fantasy. Objection denied. The prosecution rests forever. I find you guilty of being lame. Coming, Mom. Okay. On my way. Coming. Will do. Waiting rules. Do nothing. Got it. I'll just stand here. Make me do something. Some order would be great around now. What are those flowers? Forsythia. Let me breathe in the wealth. Exquisite. Ah! Lawyers! You just failed the Bart exam. Go sharpen a pencil. You went to a second-rate law school. Your ties are ugly. I bet you were nerds in grade school. You're just Milhouse in a suit. Haven't you heard? This country has a lawyer glut. You fight so bad, you ought to sue yourself. Lawyers are even lamer than teachers. That song, it's been haunting me for years. This is the dude who created us? This place is amazing. I don't know what to break first. This place is huge. Check it out. Booger!
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 Check out this creepy artwork. Your animation style is crude, dude. You sucked at Comic-Con. Go write Life in Hell. Move along, you friendly millionaire. Akbar and Jeff can't save you now. Ah, it's Bender from Futurama. Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto. Go back to Adult Swim. Take that, you hunk of junk. You're just a mechanical Homer. Go cry to Leela. Oh, it's called Favorite Dr. Zoidberg. What the hell is that? Nobody gets your jokes. You were too weird for network TV. You're too gross, even for me. Don't you dare get ink on me. You're my least favorite Billy West character. Take that, lobster face. Damn, you Navy dudes are wusses. Semper Fudge! I am the Army of One. Nice Smithers bashing, Dad. Way to knock out old-time Smithers. Now that's a 21st century beatdown. You suck, Smithers. You can't even kill a 10-year-old boy. Why is every generation of you a loser? Your grandson's lifestyle will sicken you. Your sailor outfit is ridiculous. How ironic. An ocean park has an aquarium full of water from the ocean. How ironic. La yoink. Dad, our dimensionally challenged doppelgangers are almost out of time. Back on the bus, Madden. I'm ready for whatever comes our way, as long as it's of normal size. Hey, it's Krusty. A bunch of Krustys? They're attacking, and they're tiny! I can't believe my giant, perfectly circular eyes! Not one, not two, but an entire horde of mini Krusties are attacking! You can look now. La yoink! Thanks for surrendering your flag! I claim this flag for the United States of Bart! Whoa, you guys sure stocked up on flags. My flag now! Merci, sucker! Ah, this reminds me of a simpler time. How do we suddenly end up in Africa? Lucky shot! I'm down! Oh, for the love of Milhouse! That shut me up. Darn! No, damn it! Medic! Pain sucks. Dad, did you just fart or is someone shooting at us? Someone shot at us! I'm getting too young for this stuff. One down, 200,000 to go. Greatest prank ever. Another problem solved with violence. Defending freedom kicks ass. Red exploding barrels? I didn't know World War II was so hacky. Oh, what a surprise. Red exploding barrels. Red exploding barrels are so 2006. Homer, you're the only thing blubbery enough to absorb the red barrels. You make me sick, fatty. That's weird. Grandma seems to have disappeared. Hey, where's Grandpa? Homer, you need to plant all the C4. Today, I am a man. Suddenly, I get every dirty joke I've ever heard. Save yourself, Homer! Literally! Do something, Homer, or those old Simpsons are going to end up in more than 8 bits! You make Milhouse look cool!
I find your hover pedestal unimpressive.
Oh, yeah? Just because you create God games doesn't mean you can play God. Shouldn't you be doing something useful with your genius?
Stop being smarter than us!
Don't hate the player or the game. Way to use your pea brain, Homer. Aw, Dad, I no longer think you're dumb as a rock.
We've got to save our pixelated forefathers. We've got to save the 8-bit Simpsons. They remind us of a simpler time.
You can't dance in sandals. You dance like Grandpa at a wedding. Face it, you have no moves. Sorry, did I wake you?
You aren't even able to guard your dignity.
I'll call you when I need directions to the can. If the uniform makes a man, you must be a pretty crappy man. Oh, jeez, I hope he has health insurance. Whoa, nicely done, Dad. Way to throw your weight around, Homer.
Good use of violence, Dad.
Hope the security cameras didn't see that, Dad. I told Mom you weren't a complete loser.
Cool. I'm lurking around in a cave just like the real Batman. I mean, Bartman.
I hope DC didn't hear that. All that's standing between us and our mission is this glass.
It would be kind of embarrassing if I were thwarted by this piece of glass.
You can't hide behind that flap of hair forever.
Locked, huh? Who needs doors anyway? If I can't get through this door, I'll just have to find another way.
Homer, hurry! There's some bacon grease to lick off the skull!
Homer, I need your fat ass up here!
Homer, come here! I need your obesity!
A Bartman could get used to this. Now that's what I call a power-up. Crude, but effective. I'm sorry, Jimbo. I'm afraid I can't let you do that.
Hey, Homer, little help? If only there were a really fat guy who could help me.
I'd be afraid of a lumberjack, but not a logger. Work boots are so out. Why don't you make like a tree and get out of here? Eat root. Hard to saw when you're unconscious. I am strong like oak.
I get it. You can squeak.
Enough with the squeaking.
Like the Tard of Avon. Even your cliff notes are boring. If not for the vanity of actors, your work would be long forgotten. I feel a little underdressed in shorts.
Aliens in heaven? Maybe this place isn't so lame.
Ha ha, you loggers are dead.
Sweet, more dolphins for me to kill. This is from Bart Simpson's almanac. Get bent.
I can't believe you wanted the national bird to be a turkey.
Look out, Homer, I think he's gonna blow.
Ew, their creepy little fingers freak me out.
Timber!
He shoots! He scores!
Yeah, my superpowers are no match for your flashlight.
I've heard better taunts from Ralph.
Scum!
Don't say things you can't take back. You're a disgrace to the plastic badge.
Ha! Next time you'll think twice about doing your job.
Sleep well, sweet idiot.
I am the greatest!
Good idea. You guard the floor.
Holy Shakira, that thing's creepy! Frankenstein's bones!
Just thought I'd rub in.
With my courage and your ability to be fat and stand in place, we can do anything!
That you've been hanging out down here both weirds me out and makes me jealous.
This is so great. I didn't think I'd start hanging out in caves till I was an adult.
If there was only some way to increase the range on my slingshot.
This reminds me of that old saying, if your slingshot doesn't shoot far enough, you need an ammo pickup.
Technically, they're on our side, but let's get them anyway.
These guards will be like an amuse-bouche before we get to the main course.
Hey, it's those bones Flanders said God planted in the ground to fool us.
I never knew volcanoes were so bouncy!
Whoa, I feel like magma!
Open sesame!
Cannons don't get enough respect.
If you're talking about school, I'd agree!
No, you're moving too stupid!
Don't listen to him, me! You're awesome!
I wonder which planet is the toilet. I gotta take a Bart whiz.
Seeing the grandeur of the solar system really makes you feel like a big nothing.
I wonder which one of these balls is the world. Mind if I hitch a ride? A space bus?
Yeah, right.
I can't believe they built the space shuttle without laser guns. What a waste.
Next time, that logger will think twice about doing his job.
You snapped that guy like a twig.
Way to protect the stupid trees.
You totally pruned his ass.
I never knew your passion was so violent.
I am taking you down, beard and all.
Welcome to the jungle. Kiss my grass.
If a logger falls in the forest, does anybody care?
Go kill whales.
Stay out of the forest.
Again with the shooting!
Whoa, look who woke up on the wrong side of the crypt!
Why so cranky?
Someone forgot to take their happy pill!
Could someone please shoot this guy?
Someday you're gonna be old and ugly!
Go squeak yourself!
Yeah, yeah, squeaky squeaky.
I'm going Catholic and getting me some communion wafers and booze.
I think I read somewhere that cows like being killed.
I'm Bart Simpson. Who the hell are you? Inside every hardened criminal beats the heart of a 10-year-old boy. I can't promise I'll try, but I'll try to try. I bet those Shelbyville jerks put the aliens up to this. These aliens are really up in the prank bar. Maybe I want to be an alien when I grow up. Why would the aliens want to hurt me? I'm the Sentry's Dennis the Menace. I should do something bad while the aliens are distracting everyone. Write a joke, loser. Only Lisa likes you. Shakespeare in love? Shakespeare in pain. Nice neck ruffle, you tool. That which we call a fart by any other name would smell like your butt. I never did any of my homework about you. Hey, fat ass, knock him off his cloud. Hey, heaven smells like lotion. Heaven is fancy. Hope we don't have to tip the angels. I'll frame your constitution. Those half glasses make you look old. I pray to Santa Claus. God, I've never forgiven you for inventing school. I bet you play every game on easy. Your robes have Cheeto dust on them. I don't worship you. I worship Crom. Hail Crom! Milhouse is better at video games than you. I knew heaven would be filled with jerks, but this is ridiculous. Dad, you were asleep on the couch for 3 days. See, this manual says you have video game powers, too. It explains how you can turn into a giant ball. Now that you're the fattest lardass in all of Chubtown, you can win the eating contest at the Duff Brewery. Dad, is this really how the French surrendered in World War II? Now that that's done, all I have to deal with is horrible nightmares for the rest of my life. Nice, Dad. You're like a morbidly obese Mycroft Holmes. Help! Baby clowns! I hate you, mini sports crusties! Tiny crusties are only half as funny! Why are smoke clowns always evil? I'm gonna stomp you, you little freaks!